All right, we back again for the third part of Cuphead, third island of Cuphead, and let's do it. The little bugs have some fight in them, I'll say that. They're making mincemeat out of them debtors. You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little finks tries anything, I'll be waiting. Little finks? What is a fink? This one is a hard one. I struggle with that one hard. So let's skip it for now. I'll go around and talk to the NPCs, maybe after I get done.
Good day for a robot! Here goes!
Well, as you guys know, I really struggled last time to beat the second world. Jeez, those criminies. Woo! Alright, I need to switch my special back. The invincibility just... as much as I earlier said that I'm a defensive player... isn't doing it for me.
A great plan and then stuff. And begin!
God damn it.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
The barrel. I love when the barrel drops on you. And then it, like, before it reassumes its mean face, it's got, like, a little innocent, like, a... ooh, me?
Thank you.
That little ink boy, he makes it real hard.
You're up.
That cannonball comes out fucking quick. I don't remember to do about when he does that fucking thing with his little punchy bag thing. He does that laser thing. Ah, shit. Stuff going on. Couldn't figure out in the last round what fucked me up, but holy smokes. I was gonna say, if I go down right here, I'm gonna really be disappointed. 1:38, but it was really 10 minutes. High seas, high jinx.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Oh, this one's pretty tough too. I mean, I guess at this point saying that is a little redundant, isn't it? Holy smokes. God. Oh my goodness gracious.
Good day for a 12 out. You're up.
Oh, that's right. Okay, so the horse just pushes me. It doesn't hurt me. I forgot. Oh my God. Wow, there's still another phase to that. That part right there is really big for this.
Good day for a 12 battle. And begin.
So I'm always on call sort of right now. That's why my phone's always ringing. Because usually I just put it on vibrate while I'm shooting, but I don't want to miss a call. Dude.
Now go!
That part right there, where she sends the ghost and the pufferfish, is a lot. Wow, I was right there. All right. Oh, I didn't see it. Oh. I would have been so bummed if I would have done that again. Get right to the end and then lose. Kala Maria. Thank you. What's going on now? I love the... I love the aesthetic of this part. The guys in the background and their disbelief. Sally stage play. I'm avoiding that one, can you tell?
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Ugh. One of my least favorites. Whoops.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
That part right there is fucking... It was rough. Oh, man.
A great slam and then
okay.
It's on.
Okay. I almost did it again. Two games in a row. This cat's got a lot of fucking health. There we go. Ooh, I forgot about that. It's really the mouse inside of the cat. The rat and the cat. Werner Wurman. Okay. Now there's one that I am not good at.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Oh my god. Wow, that makes it a lot easier. Just for some reason, I never realized those you could parry those. God damn it.
Good day for us. Well done. You're up.
All right. Thank you. God damn it.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
So much to do right here. As I said, I've never been good at this one either. It's a lot of fighting and platforming, and it's a lot. There's a reason I was avoiding this one. As you can see, it affects me mentally too. It's so fucking, in my opinion, the least well-balanced of all of the, maybe not well-balanced, but not even, not fun. Most of them, you can at least be like, all right, afterwards, you're like, oh, that was a good fight. Sorry, I almost lost my microphone. God damn it, dude.
Thank you.
There are such big sections sometimes where there's no platforms. Alright, I gotta fix this. Well, that's better. Can't wait to be done with this one. I fucking hate this one. Sorry guys, this is the truth. It's, to me, it's the one sore thumb. Or blemish. I think everyone else was super good, but I fucking just can't stand this boss. God damn it. This boss so fucking much. That happens so often. If you go back and roll through this, that right there, where she sparks it and there's no platforms in the middle. Thank you. Can't get any closer than that without actually doing it. Holy smokes, thank goodness. So glad to be done with that one. I hate that one. Rumor Honey Bottoms. That's quite a name. Junkyard Drive, I think, is the last one for IOP.
Thank you.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
What the fuck? Wow, that was really something.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
That was really something. That's all I have to say. It's brutal. The first episode was so fun, you guys. I was like, check out how good I am, everybody. Now it's hard again. Doctor calls robot. Alright, let's see if I can. Oh, the mausoleum.
And begin!
That's a fucking...
Now go!
I didn't care, obviously. What are you supposed to do there? Going into this last part with nothing. I thought I got my dash back when I did a parry, but as it turns out, I do not. Missed that coin. Holy smokes. Another Parian mausoleum. She got hot there at the last second. Thank goodness you came by. Those lousy ghosts had me, but good that time. But good that time. Here's the last magical super rod I was able to find for you. Well, time for me to take a powder. Good luck. I wonder where the other coins come from. I thought I got them all. Alright. Oh, there still is one more.
A great slam and then stop. Now go!
I remember now.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes!
We used to go on this train back in Michigan when we were kids. And this level always reminds me of that. I won't lie to you, this part right here is the weirdest part of the game, because if you just stand between the rail cars, nothing hurts you. It's weird, it's the only facet of this game where there's that big of a flaw that you can just stand in the same place. Bum 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 bum.
Ha!
feel like this, you see my sanity rolling downhill. The more this playthrough goes. Wow, I can't believe I just fucking... jumped and hurt myself. Chase.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go.
I wouldn't have made that one mistake right in the beginning. I knew it. If I would have just burst through that last fucking attack, I would have been golden. Go. Oh my god. I forgot about that thing. Holy smokes.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
I'm having all kinds of troubles with my microphone. Okay, now here comes these fucking guys. Thank you. Bum bum bum, okay. We've made it now to the last stage with 3 health. So we can finally change our fucking fortunes. That one really came out of nowhere. There we go. Holy smokes, dude. Okay. There's the casino. So, we got all the contracts. We're ready to fight. Let's wait. Do a special boss episode, because who knows how long it could take me. So, we will. Thanks for sticking with us for aisle 3 of Cuphead, and we'll see you next time for the finale. Hopefully, it's okay. Bye. Thank you.